To replace the drain filter in your dishwasher, fully remove the lower dish rack. Then rotate the old filter counterclockwise to remove. Install the new drain filter by aligning it in the sump, then rotate clockwise to lock it into place. Replace the lower dish rack, and your dishwasher should be ready for use.